everyone, I'm Cynthia Litresha from University of Sumatera Utara, and on this special occasion, I would like to deliver my speech about developing personal abilities with young creative ideas in the midst of the pandemic and globalization. But before I start with my speech, I want to express my praise and gratitude to God Almighty for all the blessings He has bestowed for us so that we can still gather virtually in the midst of the pandemic we are facing now. Not to forget, I also would like to say thank you very much to all the honorable judges as well as all the Festafora committee that have given the opportunity for us young people to stay productive during this hard time, which is provided by this competition. Ladies and gentlemen, before I start to talk about personal ability, I want to ask you something. Do you know what personal ability is? Have you ever thought about it? Have you ever wondered what your personal ability is? Okay, so personal ability is the ability possessed by an individual with very strong personality characteristic, can start from childhood and develop into adulthood, and is very closely related to hobbies, pleasures, something that is favorite, or something that is just a hobby owned by yourself or your own relatives. In general, personal abilities possessed by an individual can have the following characteristics. First, the characteristics of someone's behavior. Second, the special properties of the mindset and way of thinking or regularity of thinking, mindset or mind order are owned by a person. Third, the existence of inherited traits that are identical to those of their own parents. Fourth, the presence of physical and mental abilities that have developed from generation to generation, which may come from their own family and their own relatives. Is that clear yet? I believe so. Moreover, after we know and understand the personal ability that are formed or newly acquired through the personal experience, then we can summarize the knowledge needed to develop them. There is not much we can do if the abilities we have do not develop rapidly or even stop altogether if we don't have adequate knowledge about it. First of all, we must understand is the following. First, good belief and belief in our own abilities, that whatever we do later, there will definitely be the benefits and uses for ourselves. Second, close togetherness with all family members that are the closest people for us to continue to develop ourselves. Third, love and compassion from something higher than ourselves and also from something lower than ourselves are the things we need and rely on in life. Fourth, the spirit and will that is in accordance with what we have, such as the spirit of our personal beliefs, family togetherness, and the love we give, sacrifice, or get from the life we live. Fifth, strength and glory come from the values of authenticity, honesty, kindness, purity, sincerity, toughness, willingness, courage, so as to make us give victories both physically and mentally. After the five things mentioned above, we could prepare ourselves with the following. First, knowledge both academically or non-academic, science and expertise, because with good knowledge or expertise, something we do later will have lacking in terms of knowledge and science, or not reflecting things that are useful for everyone in the form of science and expertise. Second, great self-confidence comes from something that we have ourselves and that we get in a good way, because if we do not have prepare our self-confidence properly, then in the future, we can experience a crisis of damage to self-confidence that cannot be recovered in return. This will reduce the benefits we want to get from all the activities we do. Third, protection from people we trust and who will ensure our safety for all the things that will be done. Fourth, good self-control, which we can get from all the exercises, tests, trials, assessment, awards, recognition, respect, and so on and so forth. Because if we cannot control ourselves well, then it will reduce the progress to be achieved. Even more can hinder, challenge, threaten, disrupt, or destroy our personal existence and hard work that has been carried out. Ladies and gentlemen, after the things I have mentioned before, you may be asking how the process is. Well, I would like to divide it into two periods. First, preparation periods. The preparation period is the very early period where we just recognize or realize our personal abilities. We may be surprised or feel used to it, but the most important thing is that by realizing it, we understand the usefulness of important benefits that we can get. For example, during elementary, junior, and senior high school, a person undergoes a process of education and social adaptation in a limited environment. Then, when we realize that we can get more attention, good judgment, aspiration, and also respect from others, then the first thing to do is not to lose ourselves and not to do anything against our own conscience. If later we understand that in those times, it is the desire of a person's heart that has the biggest role in changing our immature personal self into an adult person, then we have limitations, have self-weaknesses, have something important to protect and guard. However, everyone, during the preparation period, we can carry out activities whose main objects are, among others. For example, first, activities that are learning, training, and getting used to. Example, learning to paint, learning to music, practicing drawing, displaying the result of pictures. Second, activities that provide explanation, or provide input and provide output. Example, performing music, dramas, holding paintings, and drawing exhibitions. Third, activities that are skill-based and test skill levels. Example, participating in exhibition, competitions like what I do right now, contest, complaints, test, trials after a person get important experience from these activities, then he, with his own personal ability, can understand the important purpose of memories that are passed. Achievements, awards, and others are nothing but to prepare ourselves from childhood into an adult. Okay, that's all from preparation period. Now we move on to the next period, which is adulthood period. Second, adulthood period. An adult doesn't mean that we can never return how we used to be when we were young, but we have crossed a limit that makes us an adult, such the time limit. If a person can realize that in every period in their life there is a time limit, then we can use to increase our personal abilities according to what we can take. After that, then we can enjoy all the fun things if we wish. Adulthood is a time when the abilities possessed by a person become something valuable, weighty, fast, influential, and useful. At this time, a person is already in the stage of producing, regenerating, and processing every potential he has to fulfill his personal needs and also his personal expectation. The more we understand about our own needs, that we need something that can make us self-progress, self-independence, and self-wisdoms, then we can spend all the time there is to get it all. Our personal abilities, namely the ability to learn, socialize, and adapt, have shaped us into a discipline. We must become someone who successfully fulfill our personal expectation physically and mentally, namely graduating, study, and career. The most distinguished audience during this pandemic, we often have many obstacles in achieving our dream. Too long got home made us more unsocial, and it is very hard for us to hone our personal abilities. But that doesn't mean that we cannot get our personal abilities. Despite, it is a challenge for us to be stay creative and productive even though everything is held online. For example, this Festafora event. By joining this Festafora event, it is one of our efforts to hone and shape our personal abilities and soft skills. The pandemic is not a limitation, but our mindset. We need to be more realized that only us can choose our path, whether we want to be lazy at home because of the online school, or we want to develop our personal abilities by doing many positive things. You choose. Okay, that is the end of my speech today. I hope that it can help everyone to know more about the personal abilities and know what are the examples and the most important, know what to do to achieve it. Lastly, I would like to say thank you again for the opportunity and the attention. Stay safe and stay healthy.